Hello children, in the previous class you have learned adding numbers vertically, writing one below the another and adding, and also you have learned forward addition by counting forward. Today let us see how to add three numbers together. So first one, 3 plus 3 plus 2. So here three numbers are given, you have to add these three numbers. Okay, so how to add three numbers? You have to do first, add two numbers first, okay? Add 3 plus 3 and write the answer here in front, okay? 3 plus 3. So, as we have already learned how to add this, first number should keep in your mind and second number in your fingers, isn't it? So, 3 in your mind, 3 in your fingers. 1, 2, 3. 3 in your fingers. Count after 3. After 3 is 4, 5, 6. So, 3 plus 3 is 6. You have got the answer 3 plus 3, 6. Now, for this answer, add the third number. Okay? For this answer, add the third number. That is 2. So, 6 plus 2. Okay? 6 plus 2. What is 6 plus 2? 6 in your mind, 2 in your hand. 6 after 7, 8. So, total answer is 8. Okay? 6 plus 2 is 8. So, 3 plus 3 plus 2 is 8. Okay? 3 plus 3 is 6. 6 plus 2 is 8. Like this, you have to add 3 numbers. Let us see second one. 4 plus 1 plus 2 is there. First, let us add 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 is 4 after 5. So, 5. Now, 5 plus 2. Answer plus third number. 5 plus 2. So, 5 in your mind, 2 in your hand. Okay? 5 after 6, 7. So, 5 plus 2, 7. Total answer is 7. 4 plus 1 plus 2 is 7. Let us see third one. 5 plus 0. So, 5 plus 0 is what? 5 itself. 5. And add this answer with third number, that is 2. So, 5 in the mind, 2 in your hand. 5 in your mind, 2 in your hand. So, 5 after 6, 7. What is the answer? 7. Let us see fourth one. 6 plus 1 plus 3 is given, isn't it? So, first let us add two numbers. 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1 is what? 6 after 7. So, 7. Now, add this answer with third number. So, 7 in your mind, 3 in your hand. 3 in your hand. So, count after 7. 7 after 8, 9, 10. So, answer is 10. Answer is 10. Fifth one. 2 plus 2 plus 3 is given. So, let us add two numbers first. 2 plus 2. 2 in your mind, 2 in your hand. 2 after 3, 4. So, two numbers, answer is 4. 4 plus 3. Now, add the answer with the third number. 4 plus 3. So, 4 in your mind, 3 in your hand. 4 after 5, 6, 7. What is the answer? 7. Next, sixth one. 3 plus 0 plus 3. 3 plus 0. 3 plus 0 is 3 itself. Now, 3 plus 3. 3 plus 3. So, 3 in your mind, 3 in your hand. 3 after 4, 5, 6. So, total answer is 6. So, like this, you should add 3 numbers. Okay, so first when it is given like this, add 2 numbers first, write the answer in front. For that answer, add the third number. Okay, for that answer, add the third number and write the total answer here. So like this, you have to add three numbers together. I hope you understood. So write all these sums neatly in your classwork, and also here again I have given six sums. Answer on your own. Thank you.